I'm Chris Edwards with Tennis Warehouse. Welcome to this week's vlog. I have some new rackets from Vocal just in. This is part of their new Organics line. This one is the Organics 10. This is the 325, the heaviest of the two. This one comes in strong at right around 12 ounces. Has that traditional 98 square inch head shape that we've been getting from the 10 line, but a new thing with the Organics version of this racket is it features a 16-19 string pattern. It was traditionally an 18-20, so Vocal have opened up the string pattern on this one. I've hit it quite a bit, love this racket. Get a little bit more ball speed from the strings right there, just with that open pattern, some nice bite on the ball from the openness too, and so it's great for hitting spin. And it's a really, really sweet player's racket. Headlight balance, right around 320-ish on the swing weight. So it's got some nice mass, but then it's still nice and maneuverable too. That's a sweet player's racket right there, and I just love the black cosmetic on that one. Now, if you want a control racket, but you want to go with something a little bit lighter, then there is a lighter version of the Organics 10. This is the Organics 10 295, and this one comes in right around 11 ounces strong. Again, 98 square inch head size with that open 16-19 string pattern. And I was really surprised when I hit this one on the court that I got a lot more stability than I'd expect from an 11 ounce racket. So it's a nice solid feeling racket. And then you'll notice on all of these Vocal rackets, they have a new technology called OptiSpot. So you have a contrasting color here at 3 and 9 and also at 12, and that's going to help draw your eye in as the racket comes through the strike zone. So you're going to help you look down and actually watch the ball into the contact zone. So that's a little trick right there on the racket just to get you to focus on hitting the ball and help you out with your timing. Right there, and all of these Organics rackets feature that. Next up, I have the Organics 8. This one about 11.4 ounces strong. Nice 100 square inch head size on this one. It's a much more powerful racket. You notice it has a thicker beam. And I really have always been a fan of the 8 series, and I like this one too. It's got some nice pop to it. Excellent for hitting spin. If you're a modern style player, you know, a big serve, big off the ground, and just looking to really crush the ball with a lot of power and a lot of spin, this is definitely a racket worth taking a look at. Again, it has the OptiSpot technology right there, and just a really nice, fast, very, very solid feeling racket right there. And there's a couple more sticks on that Organics line, so check our website for more information on the 4 and the 6 in that line, which we have up. And then also from Boris Becker, we have a new racket, and this one is the DeltaCore Melbourne. Really like this racket. This one's a 90 square inch head size with a dense 18-20 string pattern, so if you like that tighter string pattern, the control that that affords, it's a great way to go for that. Just a ton of control. This one, nice, some nice plow through on the ball, can really crush it from the ground. Great for serving. Beautiful double stick. I played quite a bit with this one too, and I just really enjoyed that solid and crisp feel of it. And that's a really fun racket to hit. That's all I've got time for this week. Thanks for joining me. Be sure to check back next week, and I'll go over more new items arriving at the warehouse.